Fate by four. Over to you.
Hey everyone. I'm feeling a bit spaced out because I have a bit of a maybe a cold, who knows? You know me at that point, so I don't quite feel like myself, and that's kind of cool. So that should provide some interesting things. Okay, I'm just going to play a few songs. Doing the sound. What a legend. I haven't played this guitar in a long time. Most of my instruments are in Leeds, even though now I technically live back in Manchester after 11 years. But this is one guitar that is now back in Manchester. I think maybe one of the last times I played it was in a castle, maybe 2 years ago. So welcome back. Remember this place? I used to have a band called Esper Scout, and we played this stage a few times with Factory X, who Who are both here tonight, not playing, I don't think, no? I recognise that stand though, is that your stand, Susan? There's a sticker on it, fucking yeah. Anyway, you guys are legends. Thanks, Susan, for asking me to play today. That's kind of where I was going with that. And I spoke at the symposium as well, which was a first for me.
You're now making me think of Kelvin.
Oh, Kelvin Knight, yeah. He was up at Night and Day, though, when we played that gig with this guitar.
Right about that point, but yeah.
Rest in power, Kelvin. they sound like they should be played in the band, you would be right. And I strictly said to myself, I wouldn't do solo gigs anymore, since I now have a band. Because I have a record that I'm sat on at the moment that I played all the instruments on, and now I've found people to play those instruments with me live. That I think, oh, these aren't how the songs sound to me anymore, but they kind of are, so I'm glad to like challenge myself. This is how they were written, so this is how I will occasionally, if I like the people that have asked me to do it, continue to perform them that way. This way. But, so, I played my first gig with the band with Toya Wilcox, remember her? In February. I mean, she's still going, so like, you know, you might have known her from the 80s, you might have known her from now. And she kind of loved it, and she went, oh, we'll have to play together again. Maybe in Manchester, because I played Manchester a lot, but not really Leeds. So if you see a Toya gig in Manchester occur, I may be on that bill with the band. So keep an eye out. I'll be back in Leeds playing bass for a band called Creek Support in Big Thief on the 22nd of May at the Ritz, if you want to catch it there. I feel like I should plug that. I'm going to play one last song. Thank you again, Susan, and everyone else for organising this. I've been fit by four. I almost cancelled because I really was not feeling fully myself, but I'm really glad that I played this and that I did the symposium today because I've met some loads of amazing people. Always worth throwing yourself in the deep end. Cheers, I've been fit by four, aka Sarah Staley.
Thank you.
Brilliant.